And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Game of Thrones, episode 4. I'm the RPG Chick, resuming. We're on our way to the North Grove.
You sure you know where you're going?
The Three Musketeers.
Cotter? Let's see that map again.
So you're asking now, are you? Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already.
You didn't actually ask.
How much food we got left? Here we are.
Gared. How was the food?
Just keep moving.
But we should keep moving. Better if we're moving in the right direction, though.
It doesn't matter if we all starve before we even get there.
What are you gonna do? Just turn
we're
back
on the
and
right
go.
Track.
Turn and go back.
This way.
They'll kill us all. Oh, did they see that? Bear symbol. Who's signaling who? Are we among wildling territory? Yeah, I'd say so. Do they know this guy, though? Cotter.
Wildlings. This complicates things. You stay here.
Of course it does.
I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them.
What?
Oh yeah, he didn't know.
Fucking wildling, Cotter!
They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, alright? She has to think I'm alone. If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
You're right. He's right, of course.
We don't think.
No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardhome.
It's just gonna gut him.
You know it? I won't hurt you, alright?
You won't.
I'm one of you! I'm Paul!
Oh. You sure look like a crow
I'm
to
not.
Me. You're dressed like one.
Stole their clothes.
You out here all alone, little pup. Come out or I'll kill your friend! Or I'll make him scream first!
Well, that didn't
I
work.
Don't wanna fight. He's not alone.
Hello?
I knew a little crow wouldn't wander off by himself.
Gah.
Leave them be, all right? Just take me.
We mean you no harm.
Let him go. But we're just passing through. We didn't mean any harm.
Right. You and your fuckless men just want to kill us all and take our land. But you didn't mean any harm.
Can we have directions to the North Grove? I guess not. A little bit outnumbered, just a little bit.
Gared?
Kill them!
Oh, cripes. E! Oh, crap. E! Q! Q, Q, Q! Villa de Harris. Ah. Hey, there he is. Big guy!
Thanks.
Anytime. Weren't there like a lot of them? it's gotta hurt. Ooh. Missed that one. I think. E! That's our E. How you like it? Ooh. I guess the others took care of the other. Ooh, there's like a lot of them. We forgot about one. Hey, our food!
Our food! Hey! Gared! Gared, no! She's not fighting you. It's over. Just don't do it.
Alright, I'll take his advice. Betcha he doesn't like the idea, though, this guy.
The last of our supplies.
Something like that. Take their spears and let's go hunting.
We can't stay here.
You're hurt.
Come on. We can rest up ahead.
What's up ahead? We should have searched them. Back at the, what do you call it? Forester? Ironwrath?
I thought I'd feel better seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
How did you know when to stop?
When my mom came in.
I don't think I could have.
When my mom came in.
And I'm...
I knew it wasn't right.
I just knew it wasn't right. It wasn't the Lord I wanted to be.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears? If he truly has a spy...
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point.
So we can get messages.
Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce. He
now what if someone used that raven to send a message back out?
Naive. Maybe this is an opportunity. A way to get behind their walls.
And do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
Rescue Ryan.
She's right. What do you hope to accomplish?
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade?
That's...
His son for my brother.
Well, that could work.
Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
I approve of that.
We obviously need them here. We can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
I'll take
what
a couple.
What if the Whitehills attack Ironwrath while he's gone? My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Nor can you leave Ironwrath vulnerable.
We have small folk soldiers.
Glenmore is a guard Ironwrath.
The Glenmores will ensure it stays that way.
Let Arthur know at once.
Yes, my lord.
I'll start making the preparations.
Kind of unfair, but I'm acting on the information we found out from King's Landing.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Huh.
Well, I'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel.
Which one of them?
If we're going to an enemy stronghold, maybe you'd best take Sir Roiland.
It's meant to be a negotiation, not a battle.
True.
How could any of them betray us? I've known these people my whole life.
I wish I knew. Still,
who's the traitor?
Bring only one. We have to leave someone in charge of the keep while we're gone.
Duncan.
Duncan's my sentinel. He comes to High Point. Roiland can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Very well.
I don't know if it's the right decision, guys.
Roderick, I know I can't come to High Point, but I can't just sit around and do nothing. I want to help.
What would you like
Please.
To do?
I'll do anything you ask of me, even something dangerous.
Find the traitor.
I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who he is. Find proof if you can.
I'll do my best.
Be careful.
I have faith in you, Talia. I've known Lud Whitehill a long time.
Unfortunately.
He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant. But he'd never kill a guest in his own home.
Really?
At least, I don't think he would.
Huh. Now you're not so sure.
Right.
Ah. Have fun! I am enjoying getting the upper hand on these guys, for however brief it might be.
Don't worry about me. Focus on the mission. Your family needs you. That's what matters right now.
You're my family too.
You're my family too, Malcolm.
And I couldn't be prouder of you.
Malcolm won't remember that?
Good luck, my boy.
We got here. West Watcher. Hi, Dragon. He smiled
at us.
Did you see that?
Listen up! There are four of these guard posts throughout the city.
Okay.
They'll use them to warn the masters in case
North,
the slaves decide
west,
they're
south,
tired of wearing
east, of course.
We're here to make sure they don't see it coming.
Okay, who's going where?
Zerand, you take the north. Penn, the south. Asher, we'll take the east.
The east.
And Kieran will cover the west. Make the enemy blind. Give the Unsullied a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to them.
History in the making, guys.
One mistake, and the you remember when we stole that giant warhammer?
Get in.
From that woman
do,
in Lee's?
Didn't she hit you in the face with it?
How could I forget?
I thought my head could feel any worse.
She's got pretty eyes.
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master. You will clear a path for them, but they must walk it alone. Justice belongs to the people of Mereen. Do not make them wait any longer.
These dragons are so much bigger now.
What does she know of justice?
Is there a problem? If you can't do this, tell me now. The masters will be judged by the people of Mereen.
You don't need to worry.
By you.
You don't have to worry about us. Just point us at the people you want dead, we'll take it from there.
My friend's got a big mouth.
You enjoy this far more than you should. Kill only those you must.
Okay.
You will both do as Croft commands. Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing. Now go.
All right.
Show them the hell they have made here.
Kill no one extra. Follow Croft's orders exactly. Is this Mereen? Or... Yeah.
Hoped I'd never see this place again.
Hmm. Yeah, I've been through that.
Run once. Didn't make it very far.
Which way?
There's a path around there. Avoids the main street. Let's just get this over with.
Sneak to cover. Like, they really can't see that, you know?
What's the matter, Croft?
You see how many guards are out there? How were you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
Then we'll stay out of sight. Follow me.
Advance when the coast is clear. Is the coast clear? These guys are not going to move, right? Oh, they are moving. Yep, sneak to cover.
Can you see anyone? Cover me.
We don't want to kill anyone. But we don't have to. Look at the platform.
being used recently.
What are they, like, dissecting people in there? Yep, those are shackles, right?
Blood.
And blood. And birdies. What now? More blood. What is this accomplishing exactly? It's a window. With a person.
Someone's up there.
Uh-huh.
Then we better move.
Look at the guards.
What are they doing?
Kicking the crap out of them. What does it look like? She's a hothead. She's gonna get us in trouble.
Beskha.
He's just one person. We have to let them. We have to save all of them, or help anyway. No habla español. Oh, she speaks their language. Of course, she grew up here. Ow. He's dead? Oh, wow. They literally kicked the life out of him. She's very emotionally involved in this, and that's not good. It's gonna go on a freaking rampage. We're gonna have to stop her. Because Daenerys will not help us if we go on a freaking rampage, lady.
There's something I have to do.
Beskha, what are you doing?
No,
do
no.
Do you trust me, Asha?
We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me?
You're worrying me.
Now you're worrying me, Beskha. What is going on?
Don't worry. It'll be fine soon enough.
Beskha! Where are you going? Follow her!
This isn't good. This is not good. Daenerys will not help us if we go off. She's gonna kill him. We're gonna have to stop her from killing him.
Why are you doing this?
10 years ago.
It's him.
I should have killed you.
Beskha.
I should have fucking killed you.
Beskha.
We're gonna have to stop her. She's gonna mess up the entire mission. The whole reason we're doing this.
My master.
Yep. But I can see her side of it, you know? Don't do this, Beskha.
Don't do this, Beskha. You don't have to kill him.
I can't let him live. You, of all people, should know that.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
We have to stop her.
My Beskha.
I am.
Let him go.
Don't do that, dude.
You will do as I say. Both of you, take her weapon.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
We need to take her weapon.
Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to. His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asha, stop her.
You can watch her hang him. It's fine.
I won't let you ruin this for me.
Stop, Beskha.
Let go of me. I'm doing this, Asha. Take your
don't
hand.
For me.
Please, for me.
I've done all of this for you. I came here for you.
She's got a good point. She's really got a good point.
Damn you, Asha.
Yes, I did.
We might just make it out of this alive yet.
And with help.
She's just getting started.
You're damn right about that. We gotta keep an eye on her. Ah. back to the north.
Over there. So when were you going to tell me he's a fucking wildling?
It wasn't your business. It's up to him to decide that. And we got some clipping there. With his sword through his clothes. Oh. Isn't that pretty?
Come on.
I love me a good set of wind chimes, you know? We're walking right into a wildling camp.
What the hell is this place?
Didn't you know that?
Camp.
When you saw the
you can rest here.
Wind chimes.
Until your friends attack us again. I know the signs, alright? It's abandoned.
Hmm.
I'm gonna go make sure nobody's lurking around out here. Don't trust this fucking place.
Fine. Here. Let me take a look at it.
Poke! Yeah, let's look at it.
Ha! How bad is it?
I might have something that'll help.
Just but a scratch. I really want to do this for some reason. That's so mean. Here, have some herbal poultice. It's on the house. We could have poked you. I could have poked you.
Ugh, it smells like sick cow.
It is sick cow.
The maester at House Forrester used it on my leg once. I'm not sure what it is, actually.
Probably mushed up maggots.
What you doing?
Hold
not really.
There.
You almost done.
Here's bandages. He's our friend. He helped us get out. Let's not poke his wounds. I'm intrigued with the possibility, though.
It does if you don't want to bleed to death.
Just gotta put pressure on the wound.
Oh, you got anything to drink?
What a whiner.
This far north and I still have to fetch the fucking wine.
Some water or something. Please.
Stuff some snow in his mouth. You got water all over the place. It'll melt in your mouth. Let's look at the hut. Does that include looking in the hut, or just we're gonna stare at it? Oh, we're actually gonna go in, okay.
Whoever was living here must have left. Too bad they didn't leave anything behind.
I don't trust it. Any second they're gonna come out.
You find any water?
Not yet. Perfect. See any trouble? Everything to your liking? You
still don't trust
clothes
me, you know.
Changed.
I know.
He nearly got us all killed. Fuck, maybe that's what he wanted to happen.
No.
Why else would he bring us here?
Just give him a chance.
Hey, look. Just give Cotter a chance. It's not so bad.
I did give him a chance. And look where we are.
He's just not the brightest person in the world. He's got a good heart, though. And he's a little bit of a kleptomaniac as well. Right, water. Can we just melt down some snow? Okay, we can't go any further. Where the hell is the snow? Doop-de-doop, just walking back and forth. Don't mind me. So we haven't gone this way. There's a hut, and it doesn't look like there's anything else to look at. Maybe there's a bucket of water inside. What's that? Spears. Sketches.
Strange. Guess there's not much to do up here.
Fish. Ahem. Oh, a token. That's that bear we saw etched on a tree.
I've seen this before.
Don't move.
I knew it. Okay, we're not moving.
You do look like a sad little fish, don't you?
Glub glub.
That happened a lot.
My friend is injured.
My friend is hurt. We're just looking for a place to rest.
There are others with you.
Step back!
Oh, look how little she is.
Should I do it?
She's so tiny.
Gared!
Don't hurt her.
Drop your weapon!
Is that...
Gared!
You're outnumbered.
You're outnumbered. You can't fight all of us.
That's right.
Cotter!
Sylvie.
Oh, she recognizes him. Good. So you two
You're
know
alive.
Each other.
Who's this fucking snowball?
I told you, come back.
Mouth
Why
on that guy.
People?
They're friends.
Are you gonna introduce us or what?
I'm planning on introducing this Cotter.
Right. This is my sister, Sylvie. She's the reason I brought you here.
She's pretty.
She can take us to the North Grove.
She looks like she's frozen. So pale. Ta-da!